Hi guys, I've had a few people messaging me asking me to show them how I keep my upper back tightness when I start a deadlift. So I'm going to show you a couple of the cues that I think about. Firstly, one of the most important things is learning how to get your upper back locked on and strong. So I'll show you an exercise I do to help it get strong later, but first of all, what we need is these muscles to work, the mid-back. So think about that as we start the deadlift. So upper back tightness, when you lose it, that's when you see this happen. So what I think of, long arms. I squeeze my triceps to make my arm as long as possible. Then I squeeze paper into the back part of my armpit, lock it down. I reach for the bar. I keep these arms locked. They are steel rods. I pull my feet into the ground. So watch here. I pull my feet into the ground. Then I push. Push the bar off the ground with my feet. I lock it in, I pull myself into position, and I push the bar off the ground. This should not move. This is locked in, push it off the ground.